this lady in there.
This is the third time this sign has been to New York City to protest the Ground Zero Mosque. I made it June 6th on the train on the way in.
Okay. What do you think about what the pastor in Florida say?
I think people need to read it. Burning is the opposite of learning.
I'm not in favor of that,
but I think it's just like he has the legal right to do that here, but he shouldn't, and he's been told that, like, Imam Rauf might have the legal right to build the mosque, but he shouldn't do it, and he's been told that, and he should have more respect.
People, they have pain, you know. People have mental illness because of it. They're depressed, they have anxiety, post-traumatic stress syndrome, and there needs to be a lot of healing. And if the Muslims in this country are so sorry about this unfortunate incident, which they said on the radio, it's too bad we don't hear more of that, that they're sorry. The Quran says, death to the infidels. And since we're not Muslims, we're infidels. And it's death to America, death to the infidels. And that kind of a religion cannot be acted out, not in America. Now, there are nice Muslims, but America is compromising their country because of Muslim laws that will be activated. Just like the 9/11 terrorists were activated. You don't know how many people right here today could be activated and another terrorist attempt could be happened. Not an unfortunate incident like the radio said on public radio. It was a terrorist attack, not a mistake, like a oops. Oh, sorry, we ran into your building with this jet. We're still suffering today, which I am sure there are Muslims that are happy about that. You know, other countries are happy that Obama is president because he is more for their countries than America. Obama is more for the Muslim people than he is for America. I am sure about that.
When he's trying to make a kind of diplomacy. That kind of countries, isn't it also to protect your own country, America, United States of America?
He is compromising America by making friends with our enemies and turning his back on our allies. And those countries are so happy that Obama is president. And the sooner we can vote him out, America will be better. You cannot compromise with an enemy.
So you have to fight?
An enemy is going to kill you one way or another. And they did that on 9/11.
Yeah. But USA also killed people in all the countries like Iraq, like us.
It's for a righteous reason. There is a time for war and a time for peace. And what our soldiers are doing right now is a wonderful thing. It's a needed thing. It's necessary.
If it's not a private question, do you know for whom you will vote in this next November?
I will study it out. Whoever Obama would vote for, I will not vote for that person. Just like Ted Kennedy. If Ted Kennedy is for somebody, I will not vote for that somebody. I will vote for somebody that Sarah Palin would vote for. Yep.
Well, what about the Crusades?
Yep, thank you.
Where are you from?
Toledo, Ohio.
I'm for building the mosque because I don't see how you can possibly blame a religion or a group of people for the acts of what a few people did. You can't hold those people accountable. Everyone should be able to, you should be able to build whatever you like, wherever you like. The fact that, you know, they're trying not to, it personally offends me, you know? I feel like this country continually makes the same mistake, but every single time they get to call it something else, they do make the same mistake. With every race, with every idea, every single time it always comes into persecution. I am so surprised that this continually happens. You would think after like the 9th or 10th time they would see a pattern, try and avoid it. No such thing. 9/11, I was at my middle school. I was 9 years old. I was in the 4th grade. And everyone was having their parents picked up. Everyone was having their parents pick them up. And I was one of the last kids at my school, but my dad eventually picked me up on a bicycle.
America is under attack because many Americans don't know what's the real face of Islam. I will let you talk and then I will comment. I got to count on your
you talk,
talking. Yes.
Now, I don't follow, let's say, Sharia.
It's not about religion.
But again, no.
It's not about religion.
You're not hearing me.
No, it's about freedom.
Human
it's
freedom.
About freedom.
It's not about
religion.
About
religion. Wait, wait.
Freedom
of
religion.
Hold on.
Nobody touched it.
Surah Tawbah. And Surah Tawbah. Verse 29:9. Kill those who do not believe in Allah nor in another day. Who do not believe in Allah? Americans, Christians, Jews.
The Bible is rather violent.
You take 15 minutes.
Well, there is 111 Quranic verses to kill the others who do not believe in Allah. That's the you consider me as a Muslim, I'm a Christian.
Have you read the Bible?
You see now,
sure, I give it by heart.
I
give it by heart. I know Islam by I know Quran by heart.
I'm saying,
yeah, you know, Muhammad, he was from how many women was married from?
You see how, like, right now, we're not listening.
I'm listening, yes, I'm listening. What do I know through my experience? Muhammad Atta, before he crossed this building, World Trade Center.
We will always talk. We cannot cut each other off.
No, no, we'll listen to each other.
All right? Do
and
whatever.
I think this brother
if you need
wants
to worship,
to speak
a, if you need to worship a cat right now, go and worship it. Just out, but don't kill me. Don't kill me because you believe that this cat can.
I don't want to kill you.
No, you need to kill me. Your Quran said, kill the infidels, and those is infidels.
Which surah does it say that?
What is that? What
which surah does
what
it
is
say
that?
That?
This verse in Toba 5. Give me Toba
5.
29:9.
Toba 5. Kill those who do not believe in Allah.
So your position is that because you don't like what Islam, what you say Islam teaches.
Yeah, well, wait.
But let me finish.
Yes.
Is your point that because you don't like what Islam says,
then let's finish.
And what Muhammad Atta said, Allahu Akbar, and then
actually, what Muslims believe in?
I'm not shouting.
This is kill.
Don't shout.
I'm not shouting. This is how Islam did with my family.
Don't be shouting.
I have a witness.
Do we practice here freedom of religion?
Can I answer?
Freedom from religion or freedom of religion when people
can I
approve
answer?
Of what
can I answer you? Can I answer
that's
you?
That's the question.
Can I answer you?
Yes,
you the largest mosque. It's in
whatever. Can I say something? 1 minute.
Okay, I'm out of this.
Hold on.
This is the most.
No.
I'm out of this.
Listen.
I'm out of this.
It has to be about the ability to speak to each other.
Those that we can't, we don't want the cops to ramp on us. So if you are blocking,
that's what I'm doing.
One side or the other. We just want to feel.
Can I say one thing? Can I say one thing?
We're talking.
Okay, I'm gonna speak to me. You speak about this. This country built on the freedom of religion.
That's
we're not about religion here. We're not about religion here. We're not fighting with religions.
Just
we're fighting with something.
Yes, I'm a legend.
You said to me, why this place? This is all what they said.
That
right
wasn't
now.
My question.
Not now and not here. Why? Because there is emotions of 3,000 persons have been killed in the same place. Why is they all American? If you need to build it any other way, it's okay.
Well, I think there should be no young Christian white man allowed in Oklahoma City because Timothy McVeigh blew up a building and killed 180 something.
He didn't do it in the name of Christianity.
You know, neither did those criminals.
Whatever.
We don't care. Neither did those criminals.
You don't know that. They were screaming out the
Akbar. Oh, please. Were you there? Were you the one survivor who can tell us
that? You want to read what Muhammad Atta wrote to all of his followers the night before?
Terrorists are not.
I
want to
read what the CIA, the FBI writes.
Hold on.
We need to go.
Can we take
that? We need to go. We love you, Muslims. We love you, Muslims. But we don't need the Islam to be controlled. This is not for Sharia law. New York, not for Sharia law. It's for everybody law.